Okay, good morning team. Welcome to episode 4 of our workout at home series. I want to say a big thank you to those of you that have been doing every single workout, 1, 2, 3, and I hope you continue to do so for the following episodes. For today's workout, you can expect a lower body, a leg workout for the first half, and then an ab workout for the second half. So I'll explain the exercises and then we will start. So the first one for today, we have what I call the pop jack. Now the pop jack, I'll demonstrate. Hands together in a squat position, legs with shoulder width apart, and we are squatting down, and as you squat down, touching one hand to the ground, and then as you come up, we are jumping back to our feet together, and then down with the other hand. So up, right hand, down, left hand. That's the pop jack. Next one, we've got the quick step. The quick step is basically just running on the spot really fast for the full 30 seconds. And what I want you to focus on for this exercise is to just be running on your toes. So I don't want to see your heels touching the ground. I just want to see you on your toes like this. So we want to try and go as fast as possible. Obviously, the faster you go, the harder it will be. So we want to try and keep it nice and quick and clean. Number three, we've got the drop lunge. The drop lunge, we will have our hands on our hips, feet shoulder width apart, and jumping into a lunge. And as we jump up, we are landing feet together, and then the other side, back together. So right leg back, together, left leg back, together, right leg back. And I want to stress that it's important that the leg that's forward, to keep your heel on the ground. That way you'll be balanced and you won't fall over. So making sure that first front foot is planted heel down when you go down. Next one is the butterfly sit-up. This is where we'll start our abs. So, having your feet together on the ground like this in a bit of a, butterfly. And we are stretching out our body all the way back and crunching the abs, touching your feet. Back down, up, touching your feet. And if that's too easy for you, you can touch the ground in front of your feet. So you're crunching further. So you're giving your abs a good stretch and then a good crunch. So it's working the upper and the lower abs. Next one, we've got the side plank. So you're just staying on the ground. The side plank we'll do half of the time on the right side and the other half on the left side. So for the right side, you will be on one elbow on the ground, your other hand on your other hip, and you are simply planking. And as you plank, I want to see you touching your hip on the ground, like this. And I would say aim for 10 on each side, and then change over, and then do the left side. Feet together, elbow down, other elbow on the hip, and all the way down. The higher you push your hip into the air, the more of an ab crunch you will get. So that is working on your obliques, so the sides of your abs. The next one is gonna be the wide toe touch. So for this exercise, you're gonna be standing quite wide like this, arms out, nice and wide, and you are keeping your legs fully straight and you are touching the opposite foot to your hand. So left hand to right foot, right hand to left foot, and so on. This not only will crunch your abs nicely, but it will give your legs a bit more flexibility too. So straight legs there is the key. And then the last one is a bit of a novelty exercise. This one is called the ice skater. So this one, hands out in front of you like this, nice and wide stance, and we are jumping from right to left like this. So right foot, left leg behind. Left foot, right foot behind. Right, left foot behind. Side to side. And the idea is it's supposed to look like you're ice skating. So there are the seven exercises. We'll go through two full cycles, and that will be the full 10 minutes. So hopefully you'll get a good lower body and ab workout today. Let's go. We'll be right back.
looking in, 'cause it cuts deep when you're paper thin. Dress it up nice, make them think that everything's okay. Ooh, when the curtain drops, ooh, I'll be taking off. Ooh, and I'll never stop till I'm seeing stars. I'm going.
Good job in finishing episode 4 of our home workouts. Grab a drink of water, get some protein into you, and I'll see you next time for episode 5. See ya.